Hey guys, today I'm going to be taking a look at the newest historical doll, a part of American Girl. Her name is Courtney Moore, and she is from the year 1984. So if you are new to my channel, welcome. You should click on the subscribe button down below and the notification bell in the corner to notify every time I upload a new video. This video is a shopper's gift guide, so shoppers are able to determine whether or not they'd like to purchase these products. I am so excited for Courtney and her collection. Be sure to comment down below your thoughts and opinions on the items, the accessories, and the outfits too. So it says over at the front here, Courtney, 1986, she's changing the game, and we have a photo of Courtney on one side, and we have the accessory over on the other side. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click shop now so we can take a look at her collection. So before we take a look at the doll, let's take a look at the homepage here. We just have Courtney changing the game again, and then there's a total of four different buttons on the top. There's Shop Courtney's World, Watch Courtney's Videos, Discover More About Courtney, and then there's Play Games as well that's themed to her collection. One item that I'm really excited for is her bed. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to skip the items and I'm going to click on the bed straight away. So this here is the main feature piece. It retails for $225 and it's her bedroom set. So the set itself comes with a bunk bed. It's a gorgeous pink color. There's metal rails and two mattresses as well. There's two rainbow comforters, one for each bunk. Four pillows with a rainbow graphic to match the comforters, a Pac-Man shaped throw pillow for Courtney's bunk, a see-through phone that lights up and rings, two hangers and two pant hangers, there's a mirror that's attached to the side of the bed, a potted plant and a dress book, there's also a mini American Girl book called Molly's Surprise, a mini Sarah plain and tall book, there's also a diary, a set of plastic bookends, a hanging calendar, and a set of stickers so you're able to decorate the bunk bed itself. And here's a photo of what the bunk bed looks like, and I love this bunk bed so much. I love doll bedding and beds, and I think this will be perfect for her collection. The background is so 80s, and it's really great how it comes with a sheet of stickers so you're able to decorate the bed itself. So you can see that a lot of the items do match from the top and the bottom bunk, except we do have one Pac-Man pillow, which I think ties in with her accessories perfectly because she does come with a Pac-Man arcade game as well. So if we go to the next photo here, you can see that there is a small shelf so you're able to display different accessories, including the phone. The phone will be so popular, and I love how it's clear so you're able to see what's inside. So here we have a photo of Courtney next to the bed, just to give you an idea of the sizing of the set. So Courtney is 18 inches, so it is slightly taller than her, so I think that is a really good size for the doll. It's not too large, but it's not too small at the same time. So here we have a photo of the phone itself, and I love this so much. It's so awesome. And then there's a little journal over to the side as well. And this photo over here shows the back shelf where you can display different items, and then we have those pant hangers and then the regular hangers too. I know I haven't seen anything from her collection yet, but I know this will definitely be my favorite item. It just has so much detail to it. I love the Pac-Man pillow and the phone as well. A set that would tie in perfectly with Courtney's bedroom set is Courtney's sleepover accessory set. So the set does retail for $50, and it comes with a multicolored boombox that plays radio sounds that can really play songs in Courtney's cassette tapes. There's four cassette tapes, and each of them have two original songs that really play in the boombox. Four cassette tapes with handwritten mix notes, two fruit punch cans with straws, a bowl of tortilla chips, a foldable cootie catcher that helps you choose a hairstyle, and a friendship book where Courtney can draw pictures and write notes, and a pretend pen too. The set itself is so bright and colorful, the boombox has so much detail to it, and it's really great how it also works with two of the cassette tapes as well. And over to the side here, we have the drinks, there's the tortilla chips, and then there's the cootie catcher so you can choose the hairstyle and a notebook too. And here we have a close-up photo of some more items. I do have to say the tortilla chips do look quite clumped together, but it's really great how there is a handle on the can on the fruit punch. And this photo finally shows Courtney with the PJs, the accessories, and the sleeping bag too. One item that was featured in that photo with the sleepover accessories was Courtney's Care Bear pajamas. It's a night shirt. It also comes with a scrunchie and socks. I love how the scrunchie and socks match with the sleeves of the night shirt, and the night shirt itself is more of a dark blue color, but there is a Care Bear graphic on the front. So this photo shows what the back of the set looks like. There is Velcro, so it should be easy to open and close. And as for this photo, it just shows the detail of the set itself. And it's so great how the night shirt does have Care Bears featured at the front. It also matches her sleeping bag too. So this here is Courtney's Care Bear sleeping bag set. It retails for $36. It comes with a quilted sleeping bag, a pillow, and also a plush too. There's so much detail a part of the set. First off, there's the plush over to the side. It's a gorgeous light blue color. As for the pillow itself, it has stripes and Care Bears in the middle. And for the sleeping bag, it says Care Bears on the top. There's Care Bears throughout the set with rainbows as well. And this photo, again, just shows all the items together. If you had a choice to purchase one of these items, what would you choose? The sleepover accessory set, the sleeping bag, or the pajamas? So this here is the Courtney doll and book. It retails for $110 and she comes with an 80s themed outfit too. So it says here that she has blue eyes that open and close and curly sandy blonde hair with a side swept bang. There's also a purple layering tank top and a bright blue crop top. There's an 80s graphic on the front, high-waisted denim skirt. There's also a pair of hot pink tights. There's underwear and there's some leather boots, a pink hair tie, and a book, and the book is called Courtney Changes the Game. So here we have a photo of Courtney. The outfit is so bright and colorful, so perfect for the 80s. My favorite item is definitely the denim skirt, but the Courtney doll itself is a wonderful addition to the historical line too. So if we take a look at this photo, you can see there's Velcro on the back of the shirt. As for those bracelets over there, I don't think they come with the doll. I think they come with the accessories itself. I'll have to take a look at the photo for that though. You can see the tights and the boots. This photo gives an overview of the outfit in more detail. The shirt says totally cool, which I think is such a great 80s graphic, and you can see the buttons on the front of the skirt. The scrunchie is so much fun because it matches the tights too. And this last photo just gives some details to the outfit overall. So the next item we'll be taking a look at is of course the accessories, because that ties along with the Courtney doll and the book as well. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on this photo. You can purchase both items together, but there's no discount, so it's $140 for the doll and book and the accessories. The accessories here retails for $30 and it comes with multiple different items. So the set does come with a pretend personal cassette tape with fun 80s graphic that opens to insert a tape, a pair of colorful headphones that plug into the cassette player, a cassette tape that will really play original songs when inserted into the boombox that comes with Courtney's sleepover accessory set, a case to store her favorite mixtape, four different colored plastic bangle bracelets, there's a tube of pretend lip smacker on a cord to wear around her neck, and a plastic button. So it's so interesting that the lip smacker is around a cord here. You can see it says lip smacker on the front and it's trademarked, so they actually worked with the brand, which I think is really interesting. The headphones are really bright. We have pink on one side and teal on the other side. And the bangles that I was mentioning before are over here, so they are a part of the accessories. This photo shows Courtney with the accessories and you can see everything ties along with each other. So she's wearing the headphones over here and she's also wearing the bracelets too. I love how the bracelets match the graphic print on the front of the shirt. And we have this photo to give detail of the different items too. So the next item we'll be taking a look at is right over here in the front photo. If we scroll down, the item is listed here. It's Courtney's Pac-Man arcade game and it retails for $149. So it says that the Pac-Man is one of her favorite games. The gnarly arcade game has a working joystick and buttons, plays just like the real thing from the 1980s with authentic arcade sounds, multiple levels, ghost, and fruit. It has a built-in rechargeable battery, so no quarters needed. This item is so awesome. Pac-Man is one of my favorite games, so it's so awesome how it's interactive and you can actually play the game as well. So it looks exactly like an arcade machine. We have some images over to the side and the front and it says Pac-Man. We have the screen over here with the different buttons as well. So if we take a look at this, you can see the machine is on and it looks like the Pac-Man game is actually playing. It says start game and you can move it around and there are some instructions over to the side as well. Here we have another photo showing the detail of the set, and just to give you an idea of the sizing of the set, we have Courtney standing next to it. So it is quite tall. Again, Courtney is 18 inches, so it's roughly the same height as her. I can't wait to see what this game is like. It looks so realistic, and I'm really glad that it is interactive, so you can actually play the Pac-Man game too. So the next item on the list here is Courtney's Ultimate Collection, but I really would like to take a look at the rest of her items before we take a look at the collection to see whether or not it's worth purchasing. But now it's time to take a look at some more items, and it says Mega Mix and Match here. Create a look that's totally Courtney, and they show different ways on how you can style the different outfits. So let's go ahead and click on this set over here, and they recommend purchasing these two items together as they match. We have a lot of mix and match items listed here, and we also have an accessory set as well. All of these items retail for $118, so I'm going to click on them separate. The first one we have here is an accessory set. And this set is called Courtney's Caboodles and Hair Accessory Kit. It retails for $36. And again, they would have had to work with Caboodle because it's trademarked. So that's another brand they had to work with to make Courtney's collection. So the set does come with a pink and teal Caboodles beauty case with storage trays that slide out to hold her hair accessories and makeup, a pretend can of hairspray, a white hair pick, a blue and pink hair tie for her ponytail styles, a green plastic banana clip, a pink lace bow, a pretend makeup compact with several eyeshadow and brush colors with a little applicator brush, and 4 sheets of nail stickers and graphics to decorate Courtney's fingernails and toenails. So here we have a photo giving an overview of everything, including the set. The caboodle is so adorable. You can see it's pink on top and teal on the bottom, and it does slide open, so there's multiple different storage compartments. There's a few different hair accessories. These stickers are removable, so you can add them onto Courtney's nails, and then you can remove them once you're finished. This here looks very similar to the makeup kit that came with Joss's set as well, and we also have some scrunchies too. If we take a look at the next photo, it just gives an overview again of the different items, and we have the clip over to the side as well. And this photo just gives a close-up of the caboodle kit and some more of the accessories. Same with this photo as well. And finally, we have the nail stickers. There's a couple of different colors to choose from, and it seems like it matches a lot of the items in our collection. There's teal, purple, pink, and a few more too. Overall, the set seems so awesome. It definitely comes with some really great hair ties. I love scrunchies, so I think this is a lovely addition to the collection. So now it's time to take a look at some of those mix and match items. So first off, we have Courtney's high top sneakers. They retail for $16, and we have a photo here of the doll wearing the sneakers. It seems like there's a lot of detail to them, and there's pink lace at the front. And then the next item we have here is the exact same price as the sneakers. It's her belt bag and watch, so it comes with 2 different accessories. We have the watch over here and the belt bag. The belt bag is so 80s. I love the pattern, and we have a star design over at the bottom. There is a zipper that opens and closes, and then there's a clip at the back, so it's easy to wrap around the waist. As to the watch itself, it's a gorgeous light purple color, and we have a design in the middle too. Here we have a photo showing the set with an outfit. I love this outfit so much. The denim on denim is so cute, and we also have her wearing the watch, and then we also have her wearing the belt bag too. Here's another photo, and then we have a close-up photo of her wearing the watch. Seems like the watch is really small, but I love the style of that because it doesn't take over the whole outfit. The next mix and match item here is a t-shirt and tank set. I think that's an essential item to add to her collection. It's just a classic shirt that you can mix and match with so many different pieces because she comes with so many different jackets as well, so you can style them with all the different items. So the first item we have over here is the tank top. It's a bright green color, and we also have this white undershirt, but it's connected together so you wouldn't be able to remove it. And then as for this item over here, we have the shirt, and we have an 80s graphic print at the front. So for example, you can style the outfit like this with the other mix and match items, and it looks like she's wearing an undershirt underneath the green shirt, but it's all connected together. And then here we have an example of how she's wearing the normal t-shirt, and we just have the graphic print, and it matches this cardigan perfectly too. So speaking of the cardigan, the next item we'll be taking a look at is Courtney's cardigan. It's slightly more expensive than some of the other items we've been taking a look at so far. It retails for $18 rather than the classic $16, but it looks really good quality. I love this pattern. It's pink, and we also have the green, and the sleeves are purple. There are a few pockets, one on either side, and there's 3 buttons. There's a blue one, a green one, and a yellow one as well. It's really great how they show examples of how you can style the mix and match items so you can see what you do want to purchase. So here we have an example of the mix and match items together. There's the watch, there's also the cardigan, and I love how it's gathered at the top there. We have the top, the leggings, and the shoes, and we also have a scrunchie as well. So here's the back of the cardigan. It's not too large, but it's not too small either. And then here we have another close-up photo as well. One item that was featured in that photo was her legging set. Retails for $16 again. So here we have the leggings. There's a total of 2. The first one is a light blue color, and there's elastic on the waist. The other one has a lace print on it, and it's more of a darker purple color. They show examples of how you can style the outfit. So this one over here is the first example, and they style it with the dress and this jacket as well. And as for the blue leggings, you can see they style it with the cardigan. But if you take a look at the legging comparison, this one is 3/4 length, while this one is a full size pair of leggings. So all of those items that I just showed were a part of this collection here, and they call it the Courtney Cardigan and Leggings Outfit for 18-inch Dolls, and they have everything checked. Even, for example, you don't want, let's say, the cardigan, you can uncheck it, and then they reduce the price, and then you can add it to your cart. So you don't have to add all the items they suggest. You can add a few items if you're not happy with some of them, but let's go ahead and press back so we can take a look at the rest of our collection. So the next outfit they have here is her Courtney's dress and jacket outfit. So it says the cheapest item is $12, while if you purchase everything all together, it can be $64. So we haven't seen any of these mix and match items so far. So the first one we have here is not actually an outfit item, it's an accessory item. And it's called Courtney's Fashion Accessories for 18-inch Dolls, and it retails for $16. The set comes with a total of 2 pairs of earrings, a pink pair and a green pair. There's a neon green hair tie, there's a pink lace headband, and a pair of purple lace fingerless gloves. So it does come with multiple different hair accessories. I love this scrunchie. It is so bright, and I've seen it being featured in quite a few different mix and match photos. We also have those gloves, which match those leggings perfectly. I love this headband. There's elastic at the bottom, so it should be easy to wrap around the head, and the earrings are so perfect. It matches the different accessories that are included in the set too. So the next few photos show close-ups of the different accessories. So here we have the first one. It matches the cardigan and the earrings. And as for the second photo, it matches this mix and match shirt and the earrings as well. We have the scrunchie over at the top, and then we have the fingerless gloves over to the side as well. So the next item that we'll be taking a look at is Courtney's splatter print dress. It retails for $18. The average price for the mix and match items are $16, so it is slightly more expensive, but I do love the splatter print design. There's a gathered design over at the front as well, and it's spaghetti strap too. So here we have a photo suggesting how to style the outfit. We have the dress with the jacket and the fingerless gloves as well, and here's what the back of the dress looks like too. The next item we have here is Courtney's flats and socks. They retail for $12, and of course it does come with a pair of flats and the socks. The socks are a bright blue color, and as for the flats, they're a gorgeous pink color. The flats look like something that have been released by American Girl before, but it's just a classic mix and match item. It's not meant to stand out. The clothing pieces are meant to stand out more than the shoes itself. And here we have a photo here showing a sample of Courtney wearing the flats and the socks, and she's wearing it with a pair of jeans, and it's so interesting how she's wearing the socks under the jeans with the flats, but that must have been the style back in the 80s. And the last item part of this list is Courtney's denim jacket. I think this is my favorite mix and match item. It is just so adorable. It retails for $18, so again, it's one of the more expensive items from that mix and match lineup, but I think it is definitely worth it. I think it would be perfect with any of her mix and match items. You can see there's so much detail to it. It looks exactly like a classic denim jacket. And then here we have her wearing it. I just love it so much. It just looks so realistic, and I would love a denim jacket like that for myself. Here we have the back of the set. It matches the jeans perfectly. And then here we have another photo as well. So here we have a photo giving an overview of everything I just showed. We have the fashion accessories, the dress, the flats, and the socks, and the denim jacket too. And I think this is a really lovely outfit, definitely perfect for Courtney in her collection as well. So let's go ahead and take a look at the next item. We'll just have to scroll down. And here we have Courtney's denim outfit for 18-inch doll. So let's go ahead and click on the photo to see what it looks like. So it says here it's Courtney's denim outfit. It retails for $72. And the first item they suggest to purchase is the belt bag and watch, which we've already seen. So you do have to be careful if you purchase the different outfits. Some of the items do double up. So if you do plan on purchasing the entire collection, make sure, for example, if you've already have this from another set, and then you untick that, make sure you untick the item so you don't get double items. But one item we haven't seen so far is Courtney's crop jacket, and that retails for $12. The jacket is bright pink, it's cropped, it's above the waist, and it has a puffed 3/4 sleeves, and it adds flash of bright to the 80s color to any of her outfits. So the jacket is definitely a very bright pink color, and they suggest to style it with a splatter dress, and I think that's a perfect addition because you can see there's a lot of bright pink throughout the dress, and here's what the back looks like too. So the other items they suggest for this outfit is the t-shirt and tank set, which we've already seen. I don't think we've seen Courtney's jeans yet, so let's go ahead and click on that. They retail for $16. So it says here that these pleated front jeans are made from real garment wash denim. They have fold over waistband, which is popular 80s styles. I love the fold over waistband. I think they look so great with any outfit. So you can see it's folded over to the front. They have a pocket design over here, and it's also rolled up at the bottom too. So here we have a photo of what it looks like, and they styled it with the denim jacket and the t-shirt as well. And she's wearing a pair of sunglasses too. And here we have the back of the outfit. There's the denim jacket and the jeans as well. And here's a close-up photo of the jeans. And this photo shows what the jeans look like rolled up, and it's a close-up photo, and you can see there's a total of 3 buttons. This outfit is really fun. I really do love all the different accessories and the outfits put together, but you do, again, have to be careful if you purchase all the items. You have to make sure you're not doubling up on the different accessories, but you can definitely double check in the checkout section too. So the next outfit we have over here is Courtney's tie and suspenders outfit. So the cheapest item is $10, while if you purchase everything all together, it retails for $58. So we've already seen her high top sneakers. The next item we have is her sunglasses here, and they retail for $10. If I were to have seen these sunglasses separate, I would have just presumed that they were a part of the Truly Me line, but they're actually a part of Courtney's. I do think they match a lot of the items in her collection, and they're a great addition, so if you're planning on purchasing them, I would recommend them. The next item we have here is the skirt and suspender set, and that retails for $16. So this here is a woven purple knit bubble skirt. It comes with purple suspenders that clip onto Courtney's skirt or jeans with silver clips. It's perfect for wearing to school or hanging out at the arcade. So there is an option where you can attach the suspenders to the jean. You don't have to leave it directly on the skirt, but it's just a classic purple bubble skirt. And you can see they've paired it with the shirt. And then there's also the sneakers as well. And here's what the back of the set looks like too. And the last item part of the set is Courtney's shirt and tie, and that retails for $16. This item is definitely one of the most interesting items in our collection, definitely something you'd see in the 80s. So it is a button front shirt and has multicolored print and cuff sleeves. It comes with a purple tie with an elastic around the waist. So the tie does have an elastic around the waist, so it should be easy to remove and add on to the shirt. And as for the shirt itself, it is very bright. It has that classic 80s print, and then there's a button at the front too. There's also a collar on the shirt. And if we take a look at this photo, this is how they style it. They style it with the skirt. This is what the back of the set looks like. And here we have another photo as well. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click back. And that outfit is definitely a very interesting outfit. I do prefer some of the others, but I'm really glad it is an option available to purchase. So the next outfit they have here is an outfit that we've already seen. So I'll just click on the photo so you can see what it looks like. It's Courtney's splatter print dress and crop jacket outfit for 18-inch dolls. So this set retails for $110, and they have quite a few different accessories and outfits too. So they have the caboodle set with this suggested outfit that you can purchase together. And the next outfit they have here is Courtney's t-shirt and skirt outfit for 18-inch dolls. So they match the skirt with the tank top and the cardigan too. They also have her hair accessory and the shoes as well. This outfit is called Courtney's shirt, tie, and jeans outfit. Of course, they do have the sunglasses with the shirt, the jeans, and the sneakers too. I think I prefer this pairing with the skirt compared to some of the other outfit styles. So it's Courtney's skirt and crop jacket outfit. It retails for $104 if you purchase everything together, but those accessories match the skirt perfectly. And we also have the shirt, the crop jacket, and the flats and socks too. And the last outfit pairing that they show here is Courtney's skirt and denim jacket outfit. So the cheapest item is $12, while if you purchase everything together, it retails for $78. In this outfit, there's a few different hair accessories. There's the denim jacket, the t-shirt, the skirt, and then there's the flat and socks too. So the great option about mix and match items is you don't have to put it as one specific outfit. So we have all these different options here, but you can style it however you'd like depending on what you purchase. So you can purchase the outfit suggestions, or else you can purchase everything separate. So they do have all the separate stylings and options all lined up here. So let's continue along to see what else there is. So we've already seen the caboodle kit, we've already seen the accessories. So this here is Courtney's Pac-Man lunch set that she would bring to school. It comes with multiple different food items too. It comes with a Pac-Man lunchbox with graphics, an insulated container with Pac-Man graphics, there's a sandwich, a serving of apple slices, a serving of cheese balls, and a brownie. I love how they have the Pac-Man lunchbox because that ties in perfectly with the arcade game, and Courtney definitely loves arcade games, so it definitely suits her storyline as well. We have the insulated cup with that graphic as well. The brownie looks so delicious. We have a classic sandwich, some apple slices, and the cheese puffs. I love the cheese puffs, and it also comes with a little container as well. So this photo here does give a close-up of the cheese puff, and it says new over to the side, and the lid should be able to open and close. Here's the insulated cup, and you can see that there is a cup over on the top. This photo gives an overview of everything included in the set, and I love the brownie pieces. There's sprinkles on the top. And here we have Courtney wearing her mix and match items with a few different accessories too, and that's the perfect back to school collection. An accessory set that we saw in that photo just then was this set over here, and it's Courtney's school supplies. So the Pac-Man lunch set retails for $25, while the school accessories retails for $30. So the school accessories are slightly more expensive, but it does seem like it comes with more items. The set does come with a binder with rings, and there's a rainbow unicorn graphic on the front, two folders with pictures of a rainbow and a dolphin that clip inside of the binder. There's 20 sheets of lined paper, a set of puffy stickers, there's a pink pencil box, a pencil set with blue, pink, and green pretend pencils, and there's a multicolored eraser set with animal shapes, a cat, a dog, and a rhino that fit on the end of the pencils. So here we have an overview of everything included in the set. I love the erasers, and it says that they fit onto the pencil as well. There's teal, orange, and there's pink as well. There's the puffy stickers. I don't think I've ever purchased puffy stickers from American Girl, so that's so interesting. We also have a few different design items, and then there's some classic pencils as well. And here we have a photo of Courtney with the different accessories for school. One item that I'm so excited about from this release is Courtney's Pleasant Company doll. So in the story, Courtney actually receives an American Girl doll, but it was known as Pleasant Company dolls quite a few years ago. And it is actually Molly McIntyre. So I think that's so awesome because you receive Courtney as a doll, and then the doll receives a doll as well, which is so fun. And it looks exactly like the box and what the dolls used to come with. We also have a little catalog, a book, and then the doll itself. The set comes with a mini Molly doll wearing a sweater, skirt, glasses, shoes, socks, bloomers, and two hair bows, a classic Pleasant Company mini doll box where Molly can be stored, a Meet Molly mini book, and a mini version of the very first Pleasant Company catalog where Courtney has circled all the things she wants for Christmas. So it does say the items are going to be circled in the catalog, so I think that ties in with Courtney's storyline perfectly, and I can't wait to see what the first ever Pleasant Company catalog looks like. It'll be a mini version, but it will look a lot like the real item. I would say this item here would probably be one of the most popular items a part of Courtney's collection, so if you do have this on your wish list, I would recommend purchasing it sooner rather than later before it gets back ordered or before it sells out. And if we scroll down, it says here you can make a donation to Girls Who Code. There's a $1 donation, a $5 donation, and a $10 donation that you can add to your cart when you purchase Courtney's items. And this here is Courtney's Changes the Game, and it is her meat book. It retails for $7.99. It says Courtney is the best gamer in arcade, but she can't understand why there aren't more girl characters in games she plays. When there's a school project that allows her to create her own video game, the hero is a girl who knows how to handle any situation. Something Courtney struggles with in real life, whether it's learning to share a room with her stepsister, or supporting her mom when she announces she's running for mayor. Courtney's blended family has learned to work together differently. It's a whole new game for Courtney as she figures out the rules as she goes. So here we have Courtney wearing her meat outfit. She's also standing next to the Pac-Man arcade game. It says Courtney 1986 changes the game, and there's different illustrations inside. So this photo is so awesome. It says Courtney's world, and it shows an example of what her world was like in 1986. So this here is a mall, and it shows examples of different stores. We have the escalator over to the side, and we also have a few different illustrations as well of different characters and the different outfits and also the setting of their house as well of what it would have looked like in our time period too. Seems like a great read, and I would definitely recommend purchasing Courtney's book even if you weren't planning on purchasing the doll, so you can get an understanding and idea of what it was like in 1986, so you're able to understand her character and story as well. So now that we've gone through all of Courtney's outfits and accessories, let's go ahead and take a look at the Ultimate Collection to see if it's worth purchasing. So it retails for $249, and it comes with multiple different outfits, and it also comes with her accessories too. So first off, there's the Courtney doll, there's her accessories, there's her lunchbox, there's a few mix and match items, so there's the cardigan, the tank top, the shirt, there's two pairs of leggings, there's also the PJs over here, and her sleeping bag as well. So I would say I really wish they included the sneakers in the set, and then that would tie off all the items perfectly. So if you were to purchase this, I'd also recommend the sneakers because I think that would be a great mix and match item with some of the outfit pieces that are included in the set. But I think this is a really great starter set, especially for someone who's looking to purchase a few outfits and a few accessories from Courtney's collection. And over on Courtney's page, there's also a small section, and it says Customize with Courtney, bring home a gift trunk featuring our newest character. And when you click Start Now, it takes you to the section where you can make the gift trunks. So I'm going to click Start Now over here, and what you can do is you can customize it so you can have Courtney's items in the set. So I just filled out some information, and there's a total of three different options that appear. So we have Joss doll and book, Courtney doll and book, and Truly Me doll and book. So I'm going to click on Courtney so it shows what's available. So over to the side, they have a couple of different options. Starting at $263, they have the gift trunk. You can choose the doll, a book related to the doll, two play packs, a personalized letter, ear piercing, and premium storage container. Or else this one is $170, so it is slightly cheaper compared to the gift trunk itself. You get the doll, one book, one play pack, personalized letter, ear piercing, and storage. The main difference between the starter set and the gift trunk is the gift trunk comes with two sets while the starter set comes with one. I'm going to click on the gift trunk and we'll try and find the Courtney themed items. So there's a total of two different options here. The first one is the friendship play pack, and that's an additional $14, and it comes with her PJs and her sleeping bag. While the second set here is called the Celebration Play Pack, and it comes with some of her mix and match items. And the Celebration Play Pack also comes with a mini Molly doll, and that's an additional $38 if you choose that set. So as of right now, those are the only two sets from Courtney's collection, but what's really great about the starter set and the gift trunk is you don't have to pick Courtney's accessory if you choose the Courtney doll. So you can pick Joss's accessories or even a Truly Me set as well. So I am really glad that they have included Courtney and some of her items a part of the gift trunk and starter set collections. So be sure to comment down below your thoughts and opinions on Courtney and her collection. I really do love the 80s, so I think this is a wonderful addition to the historical line. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I really hope you guys enjoyed it.